can't think of anything to make you do for me right now, so, how about you just get out of here until I need you? For me? How thoughtful! Now, let's see. Doesn't appear to be a virus. I could scan for... You know what? Screw it. I could use some excitement. You see? Told you that gal was smart. Like I said, can't rebuild the Raiders with Scorched crawling all over the place. Plus, it's not like I'm risking my life here. Always a bonus. So, looks like you got yourself a deal. I'll just take that little uplink off your hands. Abby included instructions on how to install it. Not like I need them. So, you're off the hook there. I guess all you have to do is make it back to her bunker for the next steps. You hear that, Madigan? It's mission accomplished after all.
Got Rose to cooperate with the uplink. A pretty impressive accomplishment. Not that I can confirm it. Next on the list, the Scorched Detection Network. Something's gotta link these all together, right? First step is cake. Look in my desk for a Holland tape labeled Master. It's got everything you're gonna need to get this done. Then, you're heading to the old armory in Harper's Ferry. You need to install the program called Armory Access on the main entrance terminal to get inside. Once it's been uploaded and installed, I've got another recording set up for you, so make sure you're safe enough to hear it. We fled from Harper's after a Scorched attack. Who knows what lives there now. Be careful.
Ugh.